My lab is focusing much of the work in optimizing and protocols and generating new TCR-based T-cell products. To this aim, we faced a number of challenges, some of which we have already mentioned. The first is to identify targets and then identify the proper transgene that we want to use to make the T-cell able to recognize cancer cells. And this requires a TCR hunting project. So we need to identify TCRs specific for the target that we have selected, able to recognize these targets with a high affinity, and so to produce high avidity T-cell products. And this has been one of the most important efforts we have. In my presentation at the ESGCT, I've shown how we have identified 19 TCR specific for WT1, which is a very relevant target in oncology. And we have found a way to identify the outperformer, the leading candidate within the 19 to be selected and then explored in a clinical trial. A second major challenge is how to modify the T cells, and we mentioned TCR gene editing, and we had the pleasure to collaborate with Intellia Therapeutics, which is a leading company on CRISPR, and so to really set up a very efficient protocol to express this leading TCR into T cells. A third issue that we mentioned, the third challenge, relates to the immunosuppressive pathways present in tumor cells. Many of them relies on the interaction between inhibitory receptors in T cells with ligands expressed by cancer cells or by cells of the microenvironment. And we have exploited the multiplex capacity of CRISPR and designed and tested guides specific for inhibitory receptor genes to be disrupted into T cells simultaneously with the TCR gene editing product. And we are comparing these different reagents in a sort of exactly as we combine different TCRs, depending on the type of tumor that we want to target, with different guides for disrupting inhibitory receptor genes. So to produce different products potentially useful in different tumors and in different stages of tumors.